What generally happens in my plays is they're quite funny, sometimes very funny, and then at some point the laughter stops. And I hate that moment when the laughter stops, even though it's necessary for the drama. I hate when audiences stop laughing because I like to hear laughter. And I get this fear that if they're not laughing, how do you know it's good? I will probably not, is the answer to your question.